All right, we have here is a 2014 Nissan Juke Midnight Edition Red Alert. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna clean the throttle body. Dealership wanted to charge me $250 for it, which is I can easily clean it by myself. So what I did is took out the engine cover and locate where's the throttle body at. This is a 1.4 turbo engine, so it's different than the NA version. So this, the throttle body would be right here because this is the intercooler. This is the intercooler, so throttle body would be located down here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna remove this, loosen it up. There is a, let me give you a closer look. There is a 7mm bolt right here, which is you're gonna have to remove. And also another 7mm bolt right here, which is you're gonna loosen up. And also you have to loosen this up for you to be able to take this tubing out. And last one is this. You have to unclamp this and remove this tube. And after that, you can easily pull it out and clean the throttle body. So, well, let's get into work. There we go. Hold on. Still. There you go. I already took out this hose right here. Next is I'm gonna loosen this up. Okay, now that I removed the intercooler hose, I also removed the bolt right here, which is a 10mm bolt. And there's a washer that it might fall down if you don't pay attention. So once you remove the bolt, make sure to catch this. So now we're gonna loosen up the connection of the plastic intercooler tube to the throttle body. So there's a 10mm socket right here, which is we have to loosen so that we can pull out the tube. Alrighty, so now we have loosened it. See, good. Take it out. And here we have throttle body is exposed and the intercooler tube is removed. Now let's see the throttle body right now. There we go. Let's turn out the light. See, throttle body is dirty. So right there, that's the throttle body right there. You can see it's kind of dirty. So that's why when you accelerate, you feel some hesitation. That's the cause right there. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna clean it with a throttle body intake cleaner. Just a few spray and then wipe it off and it should be clean in no time. All right. Here's the setup right there. Now that we cleaned the throttle body already, this is how dirty it is. Look at that. So to put it back, it's the same process, but reverse. You just have to reverse the process when you remove everything. Just reverse it, and then you should be good. Alrighty, It should. While you're at it, might as well clean, tidy up the engine also. Clean a little bit, dust it up. But make sure to cover this area so that there's no dust or any small particle that goes into the engine. Alright, so again, this is how you clean the throttle body if you don't want the dealership to charge you about $90 to $200. So yeah. So everything. So here we go. Already put back everything. Just made sure that they're all tight. And just make sure the it's properly connected to the throttle body so that you don't have any vacuum leak. That will cause more problem. All you need to do is put back the engine cover, and that's it. Alrighty, I'll be back. Alrighty, now the engine cover is back. So, yeah, that's how you clean the throttle body of a Nissan Juke turbo engine. Alrighty, hope this video helped you guys. Thanks, bye-bye.